paralyzed. The bitches had them fellas somewhere addicted to pussy titties. Attention distracting them from a vision. Now they pissed off cause they swore to themselves they be living different. But now they stuck with this bullshit, feeding five kids in the kitchen, half of which aren't even his. But he's a slave to his dick, no fucking standards. All he needs is booty and tits. The gluteus is the only reason he still exists. I don't wanna be the one to call him out Obama now, cause I know he ain't even in the mood for all this drama now. And he know it's too late, he had his high and now he's coming down. He doesn't wanna think about it, so he pours another round of shit. I think he's about to drown, but he don't want no help. I know he's too stubborn, keep my questions on the shelf. I'm just leaning back, drinking, thinking to myself. Will I be like him and end up like somebody else? Sometimes I wanna let loose, like be the cause of bad news. But when I try, I can't, cause that what made me just like you. Addiction and temptation can test me, I'm fighting right through. Cause both left an impression and lesson, they made me spite you. Sometimes I'm in the mirror and see you inside my eyes, in the form of greed and jealousy, or if I tell a lie. See, I want the money and everything, no surprise. But when I get it, I'ma hold on till I retire. Man of the house, I'm counting statements in the basement. Oh, I guess you couldn't do it, I'm a hell of a replacement. Finally put this shit in motion, guess I'm finally sick of waiting. I know I'ma do more for this family than you did detain it. You ain't mean to do it, but you put my family through it. Had us looking around, you had us all in fucking stupid. Not once, not twice, but every fucking time. And the reset is fine, never read between the lines. I don't wanna be the one to call him out Obama now, cause I know he ain't even in the mood for all this drama now. And he know it's too late, he had his high and now he's coming down. He doesn't wanna think about it, so he pours another round of shit. I think he's about to drown, but he don't want no help. I know he's too stubborn, keep my questions on the shelf. I'm just leaning back, drinking, thinking to myself. Will I be like him and end up like somebody else? You know what I'm saying? I finally realized that it's not about anybody else, it's about you. So I'ma focus on me. Fuck it. Thank you.